So you can design your very own custom branded animated subscribe button in Canva and use it in your YouTube videos. And I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. They also have some that are already designed for you. So if you stick around, I'll show you those as well. Now, keeping in mind, you can do this in the free version of Canva, which you can sign up for anytime by clicking on the link in the description below this video. And don't forget, if you have a marketing virtual assistant, simply share this video with them so they can design your new custom subscribe button for you. However, if you don't have a marketing virtual assistant yet, be sure to stay to the end of this video and I'm going to share with you our free guide, how to double your income with a marketing virtual assistant, even if you're on a tight budget. So here we are in Canva. We're going to click over here and create a design, and we are going to create a YouTube thumbnail because that has the right dimensions that we need and the size is going to be perfectly big enough. So here's our blank page, which is the right size in Canva. And one of the things that I like to do is to go ahead and take a screenshot of the video and then upload it right here to Canva. So I know exactly where I need to put the subscribe button. You can kind of wing this if it's obvious, but if it's not, I like to have a screenshot and then I'm just gonna make that the right size here. And so the first button that we talked about was here, it was red and the word subscribe on it. So all you have to do is go over here to elements and you can put in button. And you can pick any of these buttons. Keeping in mind that once you get it here, you can go up here and change the color to your brand color. Now our brand color is purple, but obviously you see the purple background is gonna knock that out. I could do green or a light green, but I think I like it with the red. So I'm gonna go ahead and size that up. Then I'm gonna go over here to text. And there's all different kinds of fun, different kinds of text that you could put in here. The one I chose for this particular one is actually this one, which says shine, shine, shine on it. So when I click on it, you can see that it's actually three text boxes. So I'm gonna go over here and ungroup those because I could see that it had a dotted line around it, so I knew it was grouped. And I'm gonna click outside of there and then I'm gonna go ahead and delete two of these. And then this one, I'm gonna change the letters to subscribe. We're gonna obviously need to make that smaller. So there you go. Now you have your subscribe button put in the right place. So I'm just gonna delete the background because actually we don't need it. We only needed it for positioning. And then I'm gonna change the color of this subscribe because that's what I had done in the example to white. So once we've got our subscribe button here, we can actually animate this, which is going to be up here. We can click on animate. And a lot of these are free animations. The ones with the crowns are animations that are for the upgraded version of Canva. So we can click block or breathe or fade, pan, rise, tumble. Now, if you wanted this whole animation to act as one instead of the text itself being animated, you can go ahead and highlight both of these and group them together so they work as one image. And then we can animate that one image. So I like the pop animation, so I'm going to stick with that one. So there's one more thing that we need to do, and that is give this a background color that is a green. Now I can select a green here because I already have it as one of my default brand colors. If you didn't, you could just go over here and select a green. It doesn't really matter what kind of green because when you import this into your video editing software, it's going to recognize that it's a solid green background. So the next step is to go ahead and download this and we're going to keep it as an MP4 file. And we only want to download this first page. It takes a few minutes when you're downloading something that is a video. It takes just a few seconds longer. So I did promise to show you some of the animations that are already built into Canva, and that's what I'm going to do. So here's our original one. So we know that placement is right. So we're going to go over here to elements, and instead of button, we're going to click on animated subscribe. And there's a whole bunch of things that are already animated here, and you could pick any of these and just click on it and then bring it over here and then delete the one you had there. You can use this one. Now this one is not animated natively in Canva, but again, you can use the animate button here and I could change that because I know I've got a purple background. So I'm gonna change the color on here to white and then I'm gonna go ahead and play that one. So there you can see the subscribe, it kind of stomps on there and then disappears. So the last one I'm gonna show you is this one, which kind of looks like a neon sign. So you can just hit that one, and then again, you're gonna download it as an MP4. Okay, so here we are in iMovie, and all I've done here so far is to import the video and then import the MP4 green screen thumbnail that we created in Canva, which you can see at the top up here. So I've dragged the video down here and then I'm gonna drag this down here where I want it to start. And what you'll see is if I play it and when it gets to the green screen part, it's just gonna be green. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna double click on it and up here you can see cutaway and we're gonna click on green and blue screen. So now when I play it, it's a little bit slow just because of my computer, but it's gonna play perfectly normal. But you can see now that instead of it being green, the subscribe button pops up. And that's all there is to it. Now, I'm showing you this obviously in iMovie, but this will work in Final Cut Pro and most editing softwares that support a green screen, which is probably almost all of them. So let me know in the comments if you have ever used the green screen animation before in your video. I would love to hear it. And as promised in the beginning, in the description below, you're gonna find a link to our guide, how to double your income with a marketing virtual assistant, even if you're on a tight budget. Also below, I've included a link to our full playlist of Canva tutorials, including how to create backgrounds for Zoom, designing scroll-stopping thumbnails, how to use Canva to design headers for your MailChimp newsletters, and tons more. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell to get notified every time we publish a new video. This is Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching. Thanks so much for watching.